test total bromine, rinse and fill the small comparator tube to the 9 ml mark with the water to be tested. Add 5 drops of reagent 1. And 5 drops of reagent 2. Cap and invert to mix. Match the color with the color standard. Record as parts per million total bromine. Color matching should be conducted outdoors in natural northern light, or indoors with the aid of a daylight simulator. When the color match appears to be 10 parts per million or darker, the sample should be diluted and a second test performed. When testing either chlorine or bromine, if the color is off scale, repeat the test using a 4.5 ml sample diluted to the 9 ml mark with tap water. Multiply the reading by 2 to obtain the approximate sanitizer level. If the color is still off scale, repeat the test using a 1.8 ml sample diluted to the 9 ml mark with tap water. Multiply the reading by 5 to obtain the approximate sanitizer level. Remember, color matching for the sanitizer and pH test should be conducted outdoors in natural northern light. When testing indoors, do these color matching tests with the aid of a daylight simulator. Taylor's knowledgeable customer service representatives are available to provide technical assistance about our products. Call 800-TEST-KIT.